Yo, Regular Mike is back. And we talking hip hop. I was on Facebook the other day and I saw, you know, Facebook do the little memories. I saw my last year memory post. I had posted my top five favorite verses of 2018. And I was like, you know what? I did a post last year. This year I'm gonna do a video. So here we go. Top five verses. My favorite, my personal top five verses of 2019. In no order. Well, except for one. Number one is clearly number one. But here we go. We're gonna start. You know what I'm saying? I'm an old head, so I'm gonna start for the youngins. It's an artist by the name of J.I.D. I never really heard J.I.D. rap until I heard this joint. And you know what? The Down Bad joint off the Dreamers LP, the Dreamers little compilation shit, Dreamville shit. J.I.D. did his little thing, man. Young nigga came in and he got right to it. He was like,
okay, Lil Dirty, Nappy headed East Atlanta, nigga. Father said it, I was a force. 44, Hank, Aaron Chrome, wanna make it home, then get out the Porsche. Let a nigga cover faded four, I had to fade a nigga at the faded four. It's tomato or tomato, either way, the boy the greatest player, I won't say it no more. I was just fucked up, I was just down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown. Board of Education versus Brown, I was Board of Education, left the town. Fuck a resume and fuck a cap and gown. Fuck a background, check background, when I get the check, nigga, that's now. I was just fucked up.
J.I.D. Now, you know, it was only eight bars. That was only eight bars, which, you know, I usually, you know, give a side eye to shit like that. But, yo, he was flowing on that shit. Flowing. The beat was unorthodox. He did his thing on that. Shout out to J.I.D. Next verse. Griselda. Which I thought I was going to wait to the end. Griselda. Chef Dreads. Whoo.
Bushmaster with the rap strap, knock your shoes off. A-hole tech, pull off, no screw off. Head shot up close, it's just gone, blew off.
I pull a coupe off for two bitches in my new law. Diamond tennis chain, VVS is on a new cross. Bring your biggest gun, nigga, we can have a shoot off. Only hit three niggas, but shit, I knocked two off. We the upper echelon of the hard rappers. The most sought after, bar after bar after bar after bar. We raw like soft at a traffic. Nigga got out of pocket and my dog clapping the hardest. Till I'm laid in
the whole song too. It's like one verse because the three of them, they just intertwine their raps, make it into one verse. Shout out to Griselda, man. They come with the imagery, they come with the bravado, the hardcore raps, bars. Griselda. We gonna keep it pushing though. Number three, Drizzy Drake, Gold Roses. Ooh, that boy Drake bad, man. Y'all can't... Drake was on my last year list, too, for his verse two on Emotionless. He back, though. He set off Gold Roses crazy for Rick Ross. And Drake's smooth, man. I like how he be talking to women sometimes, man. Like, that nigga just be unapologetic. He just be smooth with his shit. He just be like...
Do you love me or love seeking attention? I mean, which one is it? You keep calling me a twin, but twins ain't this different. Mentally, I'm already on next year. That's some 2020 clear vision. You saying let you finish. I ain't trying to hear it. I'm off of spiritual lifting, but I don't fly spirit. I'm off of finding happiness, but down to die serious. All smiles, Kevin Durant trials. Had to blow it on a court, I must have blew a milli. I'm walking on all charges, that's my new Achilles. I know they love to rock a check, but who gonna do it really, really?
Yeah. Drake, he got his shit off in there. He came with, you know, he come with the smooth talk. He come with the lines too. You heard that little bar about Kevin Durant and the Achilles and the Nike and the wordplay. You know what I'm saying? He had quotables in that shit. He was flowing. So yeah. Number three, Drake. Take it to number two, J. Cole, the London. I don't understand how people hate J. Cole. You know what I mean? J. Cole always had bars, man. I mean, Cole, tell him how you feel.
How could you come up out your face and say I ain't the hardest nigga you done never heard? I left off like a rapper's dead and bird. A verse for me is like 11 birds. Just did the math, it's like $2,000 every word. I'm on the purge, I beat the charge. I kill some niggas and I walked away from it. Then I observed just how you curved and told a nigga that they gotta wait for me. I know you ain't hot demand. I'm ballin' on a pussy nigga like you want a man.
That's a verse, man. That's a fucking verse, man. Like I told you in one of my previous videos, he had multiple flows. He had bars. He had wordplay. You know what I'm saying? He was talking his shit. I can't be mad, but we at the top now, number one. And yo, this is hands down my favorite verse of 2019. It's not really a verse, though. It's a freestyle. Conway the Machine, L.A. Leakers freestyle. I'ma just let a little clip ring off for those who never seen this shit, because the nigga went crazy on this shit. Check it out.
I don't know a nigga that hate rap niggas more than me. Cause them niggas dissing is niggas that's broke in 43. Type of niggas catch a case, don't got the lawyer fee. Type the smile up in your face, ain't got no loyalty. Remember niggas wouldn't lend me no help. So I did it on my own, nigga, I built it myself. I ain't gotta pay the shooters, I can spill you myself. Fendi the belt, matte black, Bentley and stealth. Woo, them bodies dropped, they had no sympathy felt. My heart been empty ever since I had my injuries dealt. I got shot, I got hit in my helmet. But when water get too deep, you either drown or start swimming like Phelps, nigga. Damn. You smell the lobster tail and shrimp when I belch. I don't fuck with too many niggas, they ain't real as myself. And I got this acquisition of wealth. Put so much fire on the streets and make the soul on your Timberlands melt, nigga. I don't, nigga, you shouldn't dare to try. I'm from May Street, when you cross dope, the scary side. I stare in his eyes, I see fear inside. Diamond tennis necklace, 40 pointers, the canary size. Not bad for the guy who faced paralyzed from getting shot in his neck and the back of his head and nearly died. But as far as catalogs, you niggas can't compare to mines. Pour the Henny on my bullet wounds, that's how I sterilize. Watch me terrorize. I don't follow rules and I don't respect the opinions of niggas with hollow jewels. Hollows in the tools, that's how I gotta move. I got caught without it before, but shit, I'm not a fool. Woke a gelato in my condo, I got two supermodels new. I'ma fuck them both, I ain't gotta choose. Ooh. After this project, I'm dropping one more, I gotta prove. You see a freshman cover me, I just see a lot of food. I see you niggas trying to take the formula and make it cornier, I'm on ya.
Yo, he went crazy. He had quotables. He had bravado. He had flow. He had wordplay. And most importantly to me, he had performance. He spit that shit crazy. Listen, shout out to Conway the Machine. Shout out to Griselda as a group. Shout out to Drake. Shout out to J.I.D. Shout out to J. Cole and Dreamville. That's my top five verses of 2019. What's y'all's? That's my top five personal. I want to know what y'all verses are, though. You know what I mean? Drop it in the comments, wherever you find this. You know what I mean? Let me know. If I miss something, let me know. You know what I mean? Like, comment, share, regular mic. We here. Ball work. End of the year.